Welcome to Inside Science TV.
It's a sign of the times. American Sign Language is going mobile. Researchers at the University of Washington's College of Engineering have developed breakthrough software that enables cell phones to send and receive low bitrate video with high-quality images. The software allows individuals who are deaf or hard of hearing to use American Sign Language, or ASL, for the first time over cell phone networks. Mobile ASL, as it's known, brings many advantages over texting.
It can be really difficult to have a two-way conversation with texting because it's asynchronous. You send a message, you have to wait. Often it's misunderstood. I don't think anybody would choose to only communicate using text. You'd rather have a voice conversation that's two-way, that's instantaneous.
In 2009, Apple introduced FaceTime, which enables mobile video chats. But the bit rate is extremely high, and most cell phone networks can't support it. Mobile ASL uses significantly less bandwidth than FaceTime, enabling it to work over cell networks.
We quickly detect where the hands and face are, and we have our encoder give more information to the hands and face so that they look better. And this is done at the expense of the background, but we don't really care so much about the background. And so we wind up with a better quality video in the part of the video where it matters, the hands and face.
All signs point to a bright future for mobile ASL. Engineering and science, making mobile communication accessible to everyone. I'm Josh Lebowitz reporting.
Inside Science TV. If you enjoyed this edition, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. Two new science stories every week. Powered by the American Institute of Physics.